us to be part of this whole process of Internet of Things. It's a dynamic process. It's not something that we actually have a choice about. It's a transformation that we are involved